and for a while it worked. The players seemed focused, they concentrated. But then September came along and once again the New York Mets faded. Cause that's what they do. It isn't Jerry's fault, and it wasn't Willie's. The Mets simply couldn't play better than the Phillies. To blame it on the manager is just plain silly. That's right, blaming it on the manager is just plain silly. It's up to the players. It's up to the players. It's up to the players. Let's hope they don't choke next year.